But you children certainly have a lot of energy. You're going to trip and fall if you keep running around like that.
We'd best leave her be. Wherever her mind has gone, it's a happier world than this. I cannot fathom that village setting up a mercantile. They must have truly opened their minds.
Yeah, I have my doubts.
Aren't you glad to be going back home, Kaine?
Home? That place is a shithole.
Don't be so nervous, Kaine. We'll protect you.
I got me taken care of. Worry about protecting yourself.
The village. It's home to so many terrible little memories, isn't it, Kaine?
Shut up, shut up, shut up!
We do not desire.
We do not desire needless conflict.
If we can continue to live with humans, then we can continue to live peacefully.
But that young man will come.
Yes, the young man will come.
He will kill us all, women and children included.
What should we do? What can we do?
Hello? We're here from Popola's village.
It's all over.
We came to ask about the letter you sent.
Our days are numbered. Our village is doomed.
As cheerful as ever, it seems.
You're the one who wrote the letter, right?
I don't know about any letter.
What the hell is going on here?
It may be faster for us to take our inquiries elsewhere. Let us ask around.
Thank you. Make sure you stock up on necessities before heading out to hunt. Come back anytime.
Welcome. Come back soon. I hope you grow some real.
My weapons may not be. Thanks.
A letter, huh? Yeah, I think I heard something about that.
So, you know about the letter?
Maybe I don't. I'm not sure.
Which is it, man?
And if I may ask, are you friends of Kaine?
You could say that.
I've heard the rumors. Here to hunt shades, are you?
Indeed. Our aim is to defeat every last one.
Every last one? Everyone? Everyone.
Vice!
Beware. This man is a shade.
Damn it! It's a trap!
I figured as much.
You guys sure are taking your goddamn time.
A thousand apologies. We were distracted by the local welcoming party.
Want some help?
A carnival of murder? I love it. Yeah!
Kaine, the villagers are possessed.
But not all of us. Some are still human, so be careful. What's going on?
Don't be fooled by this lady. She's a shade.
No! No! You people are the monsters here!
Stay back, kid. Your sister is one of them now.
I don't care what she is. She's my sister, and I love her.
What madness. These people are behaving as if we are the villains.
Kaine!
Kill them! Kill them now!
Villagers are under attack over there.
Oh God, help us! Help us, please!
What could those black swirls be? This beast a shade as well. That thing sucked up the villagers.
No! If we keep this up, we're gonna kill them all! We can't let that happen!
Something from within the creature.
Is this the combined power of all those shades?
It will take more than a barrage of magic to stop us. The first to waver is the first to die. I sense magic coming from the center of that eye.
Wait! I think those are actual people!
Hold nothing back. Those are shades. The surrounding tentacles appear to deflect magic. Now, focus your magic on the beast's center. Thank you. must strike it in the eye. Escaping to the inner level.
I'm coming. Gotta catch my breath.
Careful, Emil. Won't help anyone if we lose you here. How can it still move?
Its combined powers are beyond even my greatest suspicion.
Come on! Help me take it out!
I'm on it.
His instincts have taken hold. The ultimate weapon is being deployed.
Ah, fuck. This ain't good, Sunshine.
Ooh.
I've done. I killed innocent people. I killed them all.
But you saved us. If it wasn't for you, we'd all be dead. We owe you. It's all right.
Best be off.
Yeah. Popola said we might be able to find a key fragment in the junk heap.
Perhaps we can find a clue at Two Brothers' weaponry.
What was this big old bridge used for, anyway?
Ah, yes. This was a road for the large iron crates I mentioned earlier.
Wow. Why is it so big?
Because the iron crates moved at high speed and were crammed to the gills with cargo and people.
Really? With people?
Humans lived very differently long ago.
There must have been so many people here.
Ah! Who are you? Military defense robot, Key-33. You are an intruder. You must be eliminated. Error. There is something leaking from your eyes. What is crying? My creator is also dead. He perished hundreds of years ago. Forty-four minutes. I am incapable of being lonely, or missing others, or crying. You will die. Why will they kill you? I will not permit the humans to kill Khalil. Military defense robot P-33 will protect you. P-33 is charged with defending others. P-33 will defend Khalil.
Man, there's gotta be tons of machinery here.
Yeah, but I don't know how much we can actually use.
Oh, wow! Check this out! It looks brand new!
Hey, be careful, all right? This place is dangerous.
I'll be fine.
Oh, no!
Huh?
Look out!
Huh? Jacob! Oh God, this can't be happening! Jacob! Jacob!
The noise of the intruders caused the structure to fail. They should have proceeded with more caution. One intruder has perished.
The Junk Heap. Perhaps we should speak to the brothers. They might know something about this.
Oh, hey there. It's been a while.
You're the little one, aren't you?
How fares your brother?
My brother's been dead for 4 years.
Oh, I see. Please, forgive the question.
It's okay.
I need to ask you something.
What is it?
You heard any rumors about shades around here? Not the little ones. I'm looking for one that's unusually big and powerful.
No, I haven't heard about anything like that. But I haven't really been listening. All I want is to destroy robots. Just rip them up.
Okay. Never mind then. See you later.
Wait!
Yes?
I recently got my hands on a weapon. A very powerful weapon. I thought you might get some use out of it.
Don't we already have this weapon?
Shh. These things happen the second time around. This sword has seen better days.
Yeah, it's pretty beat up. I mean, there's potential, but it's fairly powerless right now.
Can you repair it?
I can repair anything with the proper materials.
If you'll fix it, I'll get the parts.
I'm so glad I decided not to throw this out. I'm gonna need some memory alloy. Only the real big enemies on the second basement level have them, so watch yourself. Also, here's the passcode to get down there.
You got it.
I'm gonna need some only the real big enemies.
You got it.
By the way, what can I help you with? Come back soon. I'm gonna need only the real big.
You got it.
By the way, what can I help you with? Come back soon.
It's a shame about the older lad. He was but a child.
Sounds like you went into a dangerous area for the sake of the business.
I detect not a whit of intelligence from within that clump of iron.
Who cares if it's smart when it can smash you into a pancake?
No mere machine can hope to prevail against our intelligence and skill.
Wow, thanks, Book. I feel so much better already.
Yeah.
The elder brother postponed his joy for the sake of his sibling. Do you think he was ever truly happy?
Just making his little brother happy would have been enough. That's what being an older brother is like.
Oh.
large seagoing vessel that carries freight and passengers over bodies of water. You have taught me much, Kalil. You have helped to expand my vocabulary. You have instructed me in the ways of the outside world. Because we are friends.
Pretty impressive stuff you found. I'll start upgrading your weapon right away. And since you did me a favor, I won't even charge you for it. Well, actually, this is gonna take a little more time than I thought. No sense in you waiting around. I'll send you a letter once it's ready.
That would be great.
No sense in you waiting around.
That would be great.
By the way, what can I help you with? Come back soon.
It appears we have some free time on our hands.
Maybe Popol has found some information about the Shadow Lord. Let's drop by the village.
Very well.